Olympian Peter Bowl is on a fresh mission to clear his name after two independent lab tests found he did not use a banned substance. The Aussie runner, who came fourth in Tokyo, is demanding an apology and an assurance no other athlete will have to deal with the botched testing system.
Peter Bowl knows how to win on the track.
He's into the finals!
But off it, a doping scandal has threatened his career, and today it was time to fight back.
You've got to speak up when something's wrong, but there's a time for it, and today's been the time.
He's one of our Olympic superstars, now known for all of the wrong reasons.
A media blitz from the front pages to breakfast radio.
Well, now we have a new development.
Two independent lab tests clearing the 800-metre runner of using the banned substance, EPO.
How do you feel about it all?
Good morning, and yeah, I feel really good, but at the same time, I don't think it's something we're surprised about.
His US-based lawyer piled on.
This wasn't even a close call. These were just negative tests.
Bowl was suspended in January after testing positive. Last month, Sport Integrity Australia announced his B sample was neither positive nor negative. But the investigation continues.
They couldn't get it right. They had no idea what they were doing.
Today's orchestrated attack was aimed at forcing Sport Integrity Australia's hand to abandon what Team Bowl insists was a sham investigation.
Our first priority is to get that public apology, and second priority is to make sure this never happens to any innocent athletes.
But Sport Integrity Australia remains unmoved. We won't be making any comment as the Australian Championships kick off tomorrow in Brisbane without its biggest star. Damien Ryan, Nine News.